And here comes the man.
The following contest is a fatal four-way match and is for the SmackDown Women's and the SmackDown Women's Championships.
Introducing the champion from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
One of the trailblazers in the women's evolution, part of the Four Horsewomen. Here comes the Queen. All ready.
And introducing the champion
from the Queen City, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair.
Come on, Corey. We all know you've been waiting all night to go on and on about Charlotte Flair. Just get it over with already.
Get it over with. How dare you show the queen of WWE such disrespect? The most naturally gifted, genetically superior athlete in the entire women's division? Nay, in all of WWE, you should both be ashamed of yourselves.
There it is. And you can see the respect from the WWE Universe for Charlotte.
It's Bayley!
Ha ha, yeah! Hug life!
Sit down, Byron. Don't touch me.
And introducing the challenger from San Jose, California, Bayley!
Bayley's brought a new attitude, a new edge, and it brought her her Money in the Bank and the SmackDown Women's title.
Bayley is the first ever women's WWE Grand Slam champion, NXT Women's champion, Raw Women's champion, SmackDown Women's champion, and Women's Tag Team champion.
I know a guy who said Bayley asked him for a hug, and after he accepted, she ended up stealing his wallet. You just hate to see something like that.
That's not true.
It's boss time! Here comes Sasha!
And introducing the challenger from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks!
Corey, say what you want about Sasha. There's no doubt she's been involved in some of the most historic moments in history.
I completely agree with you. It's undeniable. Sasha Banks has made a great deal of history here in WWE. Competed in the first ever women's Hell in a Cell match, multiple time Raw Women's Champion.
Guys, this is without a doubt a potentially career-altering opportunity for her here tonight.
And at the risk of being a glass-half-empty type of guy, it could also be a career-deflating opportunity. She doesn't win the title tonight, there's no telling when or if her next title match will even come.
The winner here joins rare company of double champions.
Yeah. The women's champion posted on social media today, "Nothing makes me happier than decimating whoever dares approach the peak of my mountain." Strong foreshadowing words for her opponent.
Well, it might be unfortunate then that her challenger possesses the ability to move mountains and might shove the champ clean off the top.
Devastating elbow. Sasha Banks got her there.
Hold on. She wants to take this one to the floor.
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissors.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Look at this. Snap suplex.
Ooh, that kick.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Hair whip. Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch. What do you think of this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Back in the ring again. Suplex.
Ooh, bullseye. Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Attacking the back.
Uh-oh, the forearm gonna cut off the wind.
No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully, Michael.
What grace, float over into the...
Oh, now it's Becky Lynch making her pay.
What are we gonna see here?
Oh, neck breaker. Crushing the knee here.
Oh, it could be nap time.
And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
Hammerlock cinched in. Wow, Sasha Banks gets the reversal. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Well, it's not really my thing, but the crowd is loving Sasha's act.
Clothesline! What a clothesline!
Ouch!
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
And Charlotte does what she does best.
Check this out.
Backbreaker! Head crank.
Nice calf kick, great elevation.
Oh, what a chop!
Bayley is showing she can talk trash and talk with the best of them.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor. DDT!
Fight!
She's got the shoulders down. Back in from the floor.
Quick kick out from Becky Lynch.
It's gonna take more than that.
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
There she goes. Snapmare.
And there is the reversal from Sasha Banks.
She keep her down.
bit of an easy kick out there.
She doesn't look huggable right now. She looks downright angry.
And Bayley evades that one.
Ooh-wee. And it's Bayley feeling fired up.
Nice back rotation suplex.
To the spine with a knee.
That was vicious.
Here's Charlotte.
The quick Becky with a takedown, looking for the disarmor. Can she cinch it in?
Disarmor. It's gotta be over.
Ah, Bayley's dreams about to end here in this match. She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
DDT!
I love it when Sasha starts playing with people. What a tease.
Oh, what a forearm!
Bam!
And here's a cover.
The pen's broken up.
Just carrying the opposition here. Look at this. Boom.
Nice.
It'll destroy your face.
And control here with a
drop with precision.
Charlotte with a fantastic counterattack.
That's why she's the queen.
Snap suplex. Very effective.
Whoa, she escapes the stretch.
You sound surprised, Cole. Come on, there's no way she was gonna tap to that.
That won't just separate your shoulder, that'll divorce it.
There it is!
Bayley to belt! This couldn't do it!
The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Oh, no! Someone called you orthodontist. Oh, straight forearm.
Oh, what timing.
That might have been it.
Woo-wee.
That should do it right there.
Pick it up. And the match continues.
Airport mat slam!
For the first time tonight, Sasha Banks is...
Whoa!
A quick reversal by Bayley.
Here we go to Charlotte.
Stand by. The queen is rolling.
Inside the ring now.
Oh, there it is!
Becky Lynch just too fast for her.
Up goes Bit.
Nice takedown by Becky, looking for the armbar.
Too close to the ropes.
She's going for the cover.
That could have been it right there. Uh-oh, a forearm's gonna cut off the wind.
Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here.
Oh, man.
Gosh, why?
Nice side headlock applied.
Oh, good measure.
Becky Lynch with a great shot.
Two.
could be now.
Oh, what timing. That might have been it. Stretch.
Grabbing the ankle for extra torque.
Ooh. Can Becky Lynch hold on? Can Becky Lynch survive?
Oh, a drop kick.
On the mark. Drop kick.
Great athleticism. Uh-oh, forearm gonna cut off the win.
It's about to end.
Close.
Yeah, and Charlotte just refuses to concede anything, powering through like the champion she is.
Look at this.
Nothing. Could be nap time.
Oh, what timing. That might have been it.
Here we go. What an inverted DDT.
Face crusher.
Sasha Banks is scaling the ropes a second time.
Incoming. Sasha feeling froggy.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Oh, now it's Becky Lynch making her pay.
Becky Lynch. This over. It's gotta be over.
I can't believe she's hanging on this long.
She's got a tech. She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
Oh, what a kick!
Nice body kick. Clothesline over the top. All the way to the floor.
And there is the reversal from Sasha Banks.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Kick right to the midsection.
I think we know what's coming up next, Michael.
Indeed. So impressive,
so powerful.
That's your way to make your presence felt.
What a suplex.
There's a pin now.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
Becky in full control here.
Manhandle slam.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
That should do it, Cole. There's no coming back from a slam of that magnitude.
Oh, man, targeting the leg.
Oh, and a kick right to the hamstring.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Here's the pump handle.
Running bulldog.
She's taken to the floor when she can be ever so dangerous.
Elbow smash. Point of the elbow, nailed it. Bayley's got it hooked. Belly to belly.
Gonna see a new champ.
How much more can they endure?
Sasha Banks needs to find a way out.
Now Sasha's gonna find that way now.
Becky just aggressively going after that arm. Oh, what
a could be nap time.
And the ropes will break this one up. Looks like she's got a new lease on life here.
It's about to end. Belly to belly. Belly. Suplex. The champ's eyes look glazed over.
That is a huge open. We got a cover.
To the new champion. Bayley was just hungrier tonight.
Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
She's taking care of business. Man, oh man, look at that.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your SmackDown Women's Bayley.
Enormous victory right there.
I'll sign up to commentate for these four women any day of the week. What a match.
Well, that'll do it here for this thrilling Fatal 4-Way match.